some homemade slip-ons I got in a trade deal. I had somebody want to buy the Kirkers off this bike, so I was curious what these homemade things sound like. They're really well made, and they need painted, but they fit awesome. Fit really good, and I'm pretty impressed. I don't know what kind of cans they are, but... sound pretty good. I'll add them to my exhaust clip collection, so I'm actually pretty impressed with the way they sound for being whatever they are.